How to sync your MetaMask wallet on PC with mobile on iPhone or Android. So if you want to sync your MetaMask wallet on PC with your mobile, then what you need to do is you just need to open up your MetaMask. Once you've opened, you need to go for I agree, and you can create a new wallet or import an existing wallet. So click on I agree and enter the 12 word phrase, and click on confirm secret recovery phrase, and you can create a password. Click on I understand and import my wallet, and got it. Click on next, enable, and here you will have your wallet, right? So once you're here on the wallet, what you need to do is you just need to go for the three dots and you need to go for settings. Under your settings, here you will have advanced settings. Click on advanced, and here you will have an option of sync mobile device, or you need to have an option of add mobile device under here. So if you don't have that option, then it means that in your region it's not available to sync your MetaMask wallet on PC with mobile. But if you have that option, you can simply tap on it and then you can sync your MetaMask wallet with mobile on your Android or on your iPhone. So you will have that option under this advanced, under the second one. So that's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.